Hey y'all, so today I want to talk about change. If you do the cash like envelope system, you're gonna have a lot of change towards the end of the pay period or the end of the month. However you do your budget, if you do it bi-weekly or if you do it monthly, you're gonna have a lot of change at the end of the month because you're using cash. So what do you do with it? I'm gonna show you what we do with ours. So you can see we have a variety of piggy banks, and you can tell a lot of them are not fancy. It's just a pickle jar. This one I got on clearance for like $3 at Target for my son. We're Ninja Turtle fans. And this one I got for free from my husband's grandma. And this is just like one of those 99 cents things at the dollar store. And this one was about like $5. It was a gift from, I think, Dustin to me for Christmas, which I love because I like to collect my coins. So this is what we do with our change. This is Dustin's jar. So whatever he has left over from his budget, from his allowance, like his fun money or gas money, whatever, all his change he puts in here. And there's also he kind of takes it to work and buys stuff for like his coworkers, like snacks and stuff, and he sells them there. Like, he don't make a profit out of it. He just does it so they can have snacks, and people put in money too if they want. I'm not sure he's still doing this or not. I know he has a jar like this too for his work. I'm not sure he's still doing it now that we're so close to moving, but that's what he kind of was doing with his coins. So this Ninja Turtle one is Justice. This is the only dollar bills only is what we use for mostly his Christmas money. We do budget separately for Justice for Christmas because we like to do like a Christmas Eve package, like pajamas, a book, a movie, and then on Christmas Day we have usually something like he needs something to read and stuff like that. So we try to keep a budget of 100 and 250 just for him. But in here, we just put dollar bills only. This is any dollar bills that's left over from his allowance goes in here, like $1 or $2. So that way, if I see something on clearance that's a great buy, I can pull it out from here and buy it and put it in the closet so it'll be ready for Christmas. And I don't have to stress about buying for him. So this is just dollar bills only. And this one's also his, but this one's coins only. And this one we save all year round. It's about halfway full now. And at the end of them, at end of the year, we go deposit it into the bank. We just started it this year, so it's gonna be the first year. We're gonna deposit it into the bank, and it'll go in straight into his savings. This is already halfway full. It's only been a year. Now this one goes sits on top of our fridge. This one's for anything that is like I usually use it for the holidays, like to buy a big sack of flour, big sack of sugar, because I do bake a lot during Christmas time and Thanksgiving. I make a lot of pies and stuff. So this is where I get the extra money for that from. So this is on top of the fridge. And now this one is mine. Now this one is about, I've been saving for about a year and a half, but I wanna be able to save until I fill it up and then deposit it into my savings account. I'm saving for something specifically. I would like a better vlogging camera. I have like a $50 camera that I bought at the pawn shop that I rarely use, but I use mostly my phone. But I would like to either put this towards a newer phone or get a better vlogging camera. But it'll be a long while before I can save enough for that. Let's see, I have a couple coins in here. So that's how much I have in there so far. And then I just have just a couple coins there. So these three I save with the money I have, the money we spend, because I carry the grocery money and I carry the baby's money. So I just split it at the end of the pay period. I just split it kind of evenly between the three coin-wise. And then any dollar bills that are left over from just his own allowance, goes in here. And then Dustin, whatever's left over from his gas money, haircut money, or personal spending money, any coins that's left over from that goes in here. So that's what we do with our change money. What do you guys do with your change money? Let me know down below. Thank you for watching. Bye.